started off with an Air Force SBIR, leveraged some technology from the geospatial intelligence world. You take a 3D model of the Earth and you take different images and different sets of data and then align the data to a model of the Earth. What if we try to leverage that technology, only replace the model of the Earth with a model of the part that you're inspecting, take these digital data files and align that data to your models of your parts that you're maintaining, allowing engineers to accurately know where an area of corrosion was, where there is a crack on the plane. Having this data aligned to models, put in a spatial database, we enabled the Air Force engineers to do a much better job of understanding and seeing where they are having reoccurring problems, which then allowed them to do a much better job at developing maintenance schedules. Central to our success is that we were able to develop, with the help of our TPOC, Gary Steffes, this relationship with the end customer very early on in our whole process. And without having that continuous feedback, we wouldn't be successful.
The SBIR program was really a great way for us to develop this particular technology. We were able to develop this within the confines of a phase one, develop something that was commercializable within the phase two. The current cadre of weapon systems that currently use NLign within the Air Force are the A-10, B-1, F-15, F-22, C-5, the Global Hawk, and the T-38. The commercial users include Boeing, and they use it for capturing data from their manufacturing processes. If this technology did not exist, our aircraft availability rates would likely drop. It has certainly made engineers' job much easier and much faster as well.
When I first started in the A-10, to do the research I needed to perform analysis, there were sometimes it would take me a solid day, maybe a day and a half, just to find the data to do the job I needed to do. Now it's minutes. I know exactly where the problem is because of the 3D model. From my perspective, it's night and day from olden times to now.
All of the information that you collect within the system is actually correlated to its true location on the three-dimensional model of that aircraft or that part. You can take a picture of damage on an aircraft, map all of the damage from the photograph onto the model so that you get very accurate location information for your damage. It saves a lot of money, it saves a lot of time, and it also allows the engineers to utilize that time to produce value in other ways. One of our core values is that we are in the business to save lives with aviation. It may be something that NLign does is able to prevent a catastrophic failure in the future, and that's what drives us, is knowing that we're helping to save lives and helping to make sure that the warfighter does come home.